I had just turned 17 when my father came to tell me that he was setting off again for a long journey through Asia. Throughout my childhood, I had dreamt of going with him on his travels. And this time, I was determined not to be left at the quayside.
Thank you.
And so, it was as a stowaway that I prepared to leave the land of my birth. I did not imagine for a moment that I was setting out on a journey that would last nearly 25 years. Nor could I have any idea of what would await me on my return. When I finally returned to Venice in 1295, the war with Genoa was raging. I decided to equip a boat and join the battle, but I fell into enemy hands and was thrown into jail.
Thank you.
cut off in Saracen territory. St. John Dacre was the last bastion of Christianity in the Holy Land. During my father's last journey through Asia, the great Kublai Khan requested him to bring a little sacred oil of the Holy Sepulchre, the remaining reserves of which were kept in the town of Jerusalem. The road was difficult, and we encountered 1,000 dangers on the way to Mount Ararat. And when we finally made a stop at an abandoned caravanserai, we were exhausted.
Thank you.
We journeyed over mountains, plains, and deserts to the gates of the Great Khan's summer palace in Kambalu. And while we waited to be received, we set up camp in the neighborhoods of his city, in the heart of a small Mongol settlement, where I discovered the most beautiful of all the wonders of the Orient.
Thank you.
And so it was that I entered into the service of the most powerful man in the known world. The taxes that he received were brought from all the provinces of his empire, as well as the dependent kingdoms, as far as the capital, Cambalu. According to Ko Kachin, the monks from the Immaculate Glory Monastery are the only ones who know the secret of the potion of eternal love. That is how I set off for Tibet.
Thank you.
just like me, Rusticello first found it hard to believe this change in situation. Miranda had told the truth. That is how we were able to continue the tale of my faraway travels, and how you were able to hear my story.